carry your heart with me. I carry it in my heart. I am never without it. Anywhere I go, you go.
You have some new fucking glasses, but they're busted.
Thank you. definition of hardcore has been fucking blown the fuck apart. When you got someone in a mind eraser singing along, a mind eraser t-shirt singing along to Fiddlehead. Hardcore is not a sound, at least not to me. It's a way of being, it's a way of spirit, of being your fucking self and remembering your also remembering you're a part of a larger collection, like human fucking beings who all want to love and feel loved.
Let's go.
It's a hot, 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 hot night. I don't know if you have had some time to reflect on your own a little bit, more so than previous years, but hopefully this time of intensified isolation hasn't totally and entirely been one of staring at the screen of your phone, looking at other people's lives. I think it's reasonable to say that we do that way too fucking much. And so much that we end up seeing simply someone else's life on top of ours. What someone else wants instead of what we want on the path to peace. This song's about trying to find an inner voice.
Thank you.
Yeah. There we go. So it's school time. Some people are going back to school. And I think that time period in a lot of people's lives is like in your adolescence, early, late, and in adulthood. It's quite possibly one of the more, you know, nerve-wracking times, at least in our memory. I don't know about you. When I was an army brat, I moved around. I was always the new kid. My brother and sister were always the new kid. You feel weird, you feel out of the circle. But I'm so fucking grateful that I had two parents who knew the true value of education, and that it had nothing to do with getting you into Penn, Harvard, Princeton, getting into an AP class. The true value of education was therefore a vehicle to a better world, and in turn, the lives of others. So for everyone who maybe didn't get that message growing up, don't fucking forget it. There's something called Damn You!
A strong bond with the guys on this stage.
guys here tonight to just get out, see some live music, see some human beings. Thank you for picking this venue, this hall. I know it's hard. This is just about coming out of that blue light.
Thank you.
Check out Ward from the state. Goodbye, peace and love.